Saturday night was a barren wasteland, and Saturday Night Live turned 11:30 on Saturday night into appointment television. I think Eddie knew, like, I'm gonna get on this show, and this is gonna do it for me.
Eddie Murphy.
Neil tells me you're funny.
Sure, I'm funny. I mean, you mean ha-ha funny, not like funny, right?
There's a lot of pressure auditioning for SNL. To be a comedian or, one who aspires to be SNL, is the biggest dream come true possible.
Eddie makes a huge leap on his journey to superstardom by landing a role as a featured player on Saturday Night Live.
To see him on Saturday Night Live wasn't really that much of a stretch. It wasn't like, wow, he's on television. We kind of figured that he should be on TV.
Eddie finds himself playing stereotypical roles whenever the writers need to insert a black character into the sketch.
He would be the black kid with the boombox.
That's television, that's how it works. And he's like, this is an insult. Like, I'm more than this.
Eddie grows increasingly frustrated until an opportunity to show his worth presents itself.
So Saturday Night Live, of course, is live. And on a particular Saturday night, the show is running 4 minutes early. That's an eternity in television time. And he goes out, does his stand-up, and a star is born.